I'm Lynn Keating and I'm a product manager at Peak Scientific. Solaris XE is a new nitrogen generator. It's a compressorless nitrogen solution for laboratories. It can achieve up to 35 litres a minute of nitrogen. It has variable purity between 95 and 99.5%. And the pressure is user adjustable between 80 and 116 psi. The Solaris XE has been designed as an ideal solution for LCMS instruments, for compact mass spectrometers, and also for ELSD instruments, and it could actually supply multiple ELSD instruments at once. The unit is also really compact, so it can be placed in several locations within the lab. It can be placed on the bench, it can be placed on the wall, or it can actually be placed underneath another instrument, as long as it weighs less than 100 kilograms, meaning that it's a space-saving solution within the lab. We have made the service access really simple for Solaris XE, so no matter where it's positioned within the lab, it's really easy to access the serviceable parts within the generator. It's a case of removing the front fascia and changing a couple of parts out. So Solaris XE has a pressure status awareness in the form of an LED light on the front within the cutout design. It'll advise you when the generator is ready to use. The light will turn from amber to green. And also in the event of any pressure loss from our air supply, the light would change from green to amber to warn you that there was an issue. Solaris XE requires an external air source. If your lab has in-house air, this could be connected to Solaris XE, or it can be connected to an external compressed air source. Solaris XE is based on our existing reliable and proven membrane technology. It's a truly versatile product in terms of outputs and space saving.